At 24, Steve Redgrave still has his best rowing days in front of him. He already has the experience of an Olympic Coxed Fours gold medal under his belt, but the next 7 weeks will reveal his real potential. At Henley, which starts on Wednesday, he's entering the Diamond Sculls as defending champion and the Coxless Pairs, the first time these two disciplines have been doubled up this century. Then it's on to Lucerne next week and the Coxed Pairs, followed by no less than three events in the Commonwealth Games. No one has ever won three golds in the rowing before, and then ending up with the Coxed Pairs in the World Championships at Nottingham in August. It's a mighty programme, but he's full of confidence and is looking on Henley as little more than a warm-up.
Well, I've been training for this aim, especially just for this sort of next seven weeks, full-time for the last year, and been training rowing for the last 10 years. So I'm certainly fit for it.
It's quite unusual for single sculls to double up in rowing boats. Steve says the change keeps him fresh to maintain his challenge.
There are certain times that you think, why do I bother doing this? But it's the winning that keeps you going and that keeps you driving along.